Rise for the playing of the national anthem, please. Let's have a nice round of applause for Al Schill and Jimmy Dragich as... Okay, let's read off the drivers' names for these two amateur heats. Jimmy Cena is in car 3. Donnie Stockheimer in 61. Scotty Groff in 18. Ken Baum in 7. Chris Bockhofer in 83. Bockhuber. Bob Hayworth in 32. James Wilderman in 86. Dwayne Vancha. 73, and Troy Nicholas in 57, Richter in 12, Keith Baker in 005, Terry Cusack, Phil Spiropoulos, Mike Wagner, Dave Quicker, Pete Roscoff, Jim Locke, Roger Luco, Jesse Freitag, Lang Lois, Dennis Blaine, and we've got action already. The 88 spins, Mike Mueller in 88. Rides with the 86 car. Keith Wilderman is an 86. Into the wall. Jim Miller at 53. Troy Nicholas in the lead. like a stock Monte Carlo to me. Monte Carlo. I mean the El Camino. How long have you guys been waiting for that, huh? Hey, what the hell? It's only a $500 tailgate. Don't worry about it, you know? Can't take a joke. Troy Nicholas, the winner of this one. Amateur cars and that big sportsman special, the Fall Classic, coming up here at Slinger. Well, four wide seems about right, doesn't it? Mark Richter in the lead in car 12. Competition from car 90, and we've got a slow moving 61 low on the racetrack. Now, Mr. Freitag in the 5 car takes the lead. Shower traffic down the back chute. Jesse Freitag in car 5 going to pick up the white flag. And 90 goes spinning with a little bit of help. Well, let's see what we can do here. Yeah, we're okay. Freitag wins it with a lot of action down the front straightaway. Great horn works perfect, doesn't it, huh? No, I won't repeat that old joke. Figure eight's up next. You guys are animals. I used to drive like this all the time. I'm from Wyoming, we used to dodging jackrabbits, you know? Some mud wrestlers over in the grandstand over here making all the noise. Sumo, I'd be good at that, wouldn't I? I think my shirt would look like Buddha. Not sure about these guys. They're talking about taking my shirt off. They start whistling. The winner of tonight's season championship for the figure eight car is going to pick up that trailer kit from Tom's Trailers. These guys are really racing. Let's see who comes home with that one. Traffic, isn't it? I meant to do that. Alderman gets a bad break. Going the wrong direction. In case you're wondering, the 98 car that just spun was the car that Sue Mergler's been running as a sportsman all these weeks this year. The 98 car is a former 57 car of Sue Mergler, so they made it a figure eight for tonight. Lurenberg in the lead in 41. Virgin goes the wrong direction. Nice Nice move there. Smooth move, Excellence. Missed me. Let's go this way. Would you like to dance? Perfect. Yes, we are nuts, no doubt about it. Alderman having a tough time tonight. Greg Wojcik in the lead in the 13 car. Got some fire in the 98. Got some fire in the 98 car. Got a fire in the 98 sitting in the infield. So Greg Wojcik of Wisconsin Dells is the winner. Car 13. Let's have a nice round of applause for Gregory as he climbs out of that automobile. 1927 Essex or whatever that is, and what kind of car.